This is a terrible plan.
It's the worst. It's the only one we've got.
Yesterday at the campfire.
I'm sorry. You, of all people, didn't deserve that. I used the stones to see Amberly, or at least my memory of her. Every time I say it's gonna be my last, but I...
She loved you, Will. She sent me here to find you.
And you left a life where you were safe and happy to help me. It hardly seems fair.
Who said life would be fair? You know what Cephalo would say if he were here? Dry your eyes, kid. Tomorrow's not promised. You're lucky you have today.
And then he'd figure out how to steal that bounty money from Jax.
Can't get a read on her.
She thinks Al-Anon is her father. But she's got a past she can't explain, magical abilities she can't control, and potentially the world's worst dad. So, I'm giving her the benefit of the doubt.
There's the Will I know and love. Do you remember how to use a lockpick? Or do you need a refresher?
I got it.
These might come in handy. Hide them where no one will search you. But be careful. You don't want to blow off your precious elf stones.